Hey, and welcome back everybody to another episode of Let's Play Need for Speed Most Wanted Pig Edition. We just defeated Blacklist Racer number 5, and now we're going for Black Race 5 for number 4. But until we can challenge him, we need to finish some races. So that's just what we're doing today. We're driving some more races. We have a big competition here. Really big competition. But I guess we can. Okay, sorry, somehow I had to just hit that brake button. I'm really sorry. Okay, well, we can get there. Luckily, it's a fucking rubber band event, so we do not even have to be the first one at the finish line. We were the fastest one at the first checkpoint, boys. That's what matters. That was clean. That was really clean. That wasn't that clean, by the way. Oh, we just got bypassed, man. The music going crazy again. By the way, if you really enjoy this game and you are made playing it for your own and you want to have some feedback or interact with the devs, they have their own Discord, so you basically just can head over there and talk with them and everything. It's really cool. I just also joined it the other day, because actually one of the devs just commented on the really, really first part of this Let's Play, which I really thought it's so cool that they also check out what their community is doing with their game. And it was Cypher who was just checking out, saying hi, and it was really cool. I felt really honored. Because what they did here is really amazing job, and they definitely deserve the attention they are getting. Oh, they didn't put that thing there. How the fuck was this guy 40 km per hour faster than I was? It's getting crazy here. Wait, he's already at the finish line and he was this much faster? Okay, interesting, bro. Restart, so okay. That one place with the slim left right curve completely fucked me up. MC Mantle, let's go, wait. That thing is going crazy. Which car is this? But he didn't stand a chance, because Concept 1 is fire 2. Here we go, boy. This time you're not in front. The hills. Is this a McLaren? I'm not 100% sure. I'm really not that good in knowing each car manufacturer. I wouldn't really recognize all the logos icons. Guess we have the same speed here, bro. This time, you will not stand a chance. I wish I hit him there, it would have been so cool. He's definitely going off, man. It's really fast, though. I want to see how he's driving this passage here. And just like that. You didn't do that to me, did you? I was so fucking fast on that thing. That's basically cheating, my friend. Fuck yourself. Coming closer to you, you're not gonna stand a chance, man. Not this time. He actually had a lot of way less speed for the last checkpoint than in other races before, so... Guess we're good to go here. We're having almost 200 miles per hour more than he has. Easy, man. Easy.
Units monitoring. Suspects wanted in connection with assault PO have just
been reported heading
north south on
Highway
201.
We're gonna hit that.
Available units to respond.
Just another job. Dispatch, you got any other details on that last call? My screen's acting up.
Here we are, boys. Then the police is coming, which we do not want to hit, so... Back to the poorhouse. We're still on the mission to get more races done. One more race with minimum risk of police appearance, and then I guess we will start having those pursuits. But first, let us do this one here. Let's go, boys! Yes, we have the official team from Formula 69 pushing us. And we're heading the streets here quite fast! Okay, that was a weird track line, like the way they thought this would be an amazing race. But I think it's cool if they did it. We have 10 more seconds left. Feels late, man, but no, we're good to go here. We're good to go. We're good to go. Oh, shouldn't have touched that, I guess. It's good. Fly, baby, fly. I like the paint on each of my cars. It's really just my most favorite color from now on, I guess. I hit that button again. Wow, I'm so stupid. PS5 controller actually doesn't need too much of a input on those sticks. Not the sticks, the analog buttons. I'm just helping the music. Oh, that thing didn't fly around. Easy double tap for me, by the way, since I'm a Rocket League pro. By the way, do you enjoy playing Rocket League? Imagine having always someone who's around for playing Rocket League. So it would just be cool. If you want to so meet people who like really playing Rocket League or also other games, check out my Discord in the link down below. In the description, I wanted to say, the link is there. Just join my Discord if you want to meet some people, if you want to play some games with other guys. If you want to discuss about hardware problems, hardware in general, everything, just join it. So, enough for ads here now from my side. Back to the game. Let's actually kind of freestyle this ad because of the double touch with the car was real. Here we go. One last checkpoint. 1 minute left. Easy. Really easy. This goddamn song is so... No, just no. Here we are, boys! Money, bro! Another 200,000 almost. Oh, new message from Cypher. The car will be delivered to the carport lot. Pick it up after you be cool. Okay, we will get a car, but we need to press F5 on the keyboard before entering the car lot. Okay, interesting. Does this happen something now if we go now to the car lot? Like, first we go to the poorhouse, then we just go, let's keep cruising because there's a car lot close. I'm not sure what's happening if we're pressing F5, by the way. Let me just go this way here, I guess. We'll just go this way here, going down to the car lot. Before entering it, we will hit F5. Oh, another truck I haven't heard yet, I guess. It's the car lot. Hello. F5. Oh, wow. This means we can now use everything. Interesting. Good message they placed. She really can get everything right now. Here was the McLaren we were racing against. The Ferrari looked really cool too. Chrysler ME412, okay. Another Corvette. M3 GTR, the Golf is better. The Java 350Z, the GMC, and the Java M3. Note this one here is free. But we're gonna wait until we've beaten the next blacklist, but then I wanna get... We could also get the Wipeout car, which is really fun. The Java M3 must be really good, I guess, but we wanna hit that GMC here. We wanna hit it... I don't know, maybe it's just a troll and it will be so bad, but... We're gonna wait until we've beaten the next blacklist driver. Just because I do not want to, yeah. Take all the cars too early, because this will just mean that we would actually... Oh, we could take on this Pepega right now. So I basically unlocked everything right now. But since we're a cool guy, we just have 1, 2, 3, 4 races that we've won. We need 7. So, I did remember that number, so we're at least going to make 7 numbers. And I just hope that actually this unlock all glitch cheat is not saved when we're ending the game, just because I feel like it would destroy a little bit the fun. And I didn't know that, I'm sorry for that. Just saw the message and I was just like, hey, nice, there's an unlock all button. Actually, there may be a special car. What music is this? We never had that soundtrack before, didn't we? That May is the most craziest race I've ever had in this game so far.
Attention Channel 2, we have a 911 report of possible code 6 drivers last seen together
one guy in front of us.
Near the marina. I see units in the area on my screen.
Question is, which one is it?
Any more details on that?
Oh, I see which track this is.
Well, we're trying to call a complaint back for description.
Actually, which track it was, the original one.
I'll start over that way.
Guess we're gonna lose that race though. Because one guy is driving too fast for us. Six seconds? Wow, this guy's almost overlapping us. Ryan Krieger from Pro Street is dead. Nate Denver is racing too. Oh. We just killed Nate Denver, but I guess we're gonna lose in a second. Yes, we're not gonna retry this. Not gonna retry this. So, I should have known that it's maybe one of those really amazingly strange races again. So we just go for a sprint here. It looks like a cool spot or rubber band. It doesn't matter too much. We'll go for tall booth. At least we do not have opponents on this race. Just other cops. I guess, most of time. Let's go! Yes. Bro, normally there should be no cars. Did you like... Were you like trying to find a place for having some fun in your car with your girlfriend? Everything possible. So, I hope I really didn't destroy the progress in this race. in this game. If so, I'm really sorry, but you still can do some races, but there's really the point of why should we make more races? We just challenge the next blacklist driver directly like this. It'd be basically stupid. If it's really like this, that even after the save or even after restarting the game, everything will be unlocked, I guess we would just buy a car for every blacklist driver, and tune it, and then destroy him with every time a different car. First of all, the GMC.
Closing fast on a vehicle that matches the description.
Truck.
That reported party. Hold on while I confirm it's our guy.
By the way, this is gonna be an interesting length of episode.
Yeah, 10-4, 10-4, because, code
3 chase. We're at heat level 4. We're getting chased, and after this race, we theoretically have 5 more minutes to just end the episode, to not make it over length. But, yes. Guess that's what's gonna happen. Oh, boys, did you place the wrong side of it? And we have a lot of police officers here again.
I want to take him with a 1065 before this thing gets out of hand.
Thanks.
Right on 3-1. 1023, we're pursuit.
I love how police has tanks in this game. Just amazing. I wish I had a tank to throw on the street.
10-4,
right on 3-1. Sometimes it's really necessary. Some people are really riding bad and really annoying slow and stuff. This was close. We didn't die. Actually not sure what happens while you're racing if you're hitting one of those spike traps, road spike traps.
Suspect, suspect MVA, suspect MVA.
Yeah.
Can
they actually catch me? They can, wow.
Echo 14.
That was just update. So unlucky, wow. Can we skip that? No, we can.
Confirm driver arrested.
Run is over, boys.
Echo investigators en route, please secure scene.
So I guess also that the tire traps will be... Oh, we can just restart. Wow, kind of makes... The police not really a danger in races. Just can be so annoying for you that you have to do it over and over again, but... Okay, we take that. I mean, why shouldn't we? It just means that this episode then will be overlaying, or we're just gonna cut after this race, I guess, before we make the police pursuit. If they will find us again, of course. Just if they will find us, of course. Oh, sorry, bro.
A suspect wanted in connection with assault PO has just been reported.
Yeah, they're finding us. Or searching us again.
I see units in the area on my screen, non-priority calls. Please clear ahead of them,
wait.
They will come soon and try to stop me again.
The plane had hung up before we could get a description. Stand by, we're trying to call them back.
Flying around. I like how this electric car has done the export type on the underside, even though you're just painted on. But I guess that's just the exhaust from the cooling system. I don't know. Must be. There's another officer. It's Pontiac GTO. Wow, I hit him so fast, but I just lost so much time now.
I'm on that speeding vehicle.
That was stupid.
He's running for me. Code 3.
No, not really. Are we running?
Okay. Smashed into my side.
Yeah, smashed is really the right word right here. Are these tanks? Yeah, these are tanks. See you, little tank.
Rhino 5-3. Pulling up right behind you.
I heard Rhino.
Members be advised, this suspect was last seen heading southbound over Seagate Bridge. Squadron to be set up around the area. Coordination will be handled past
you. See you guys, sorry. But this roadblock wasn't the best one.
I gotta take this guy out. I'm pushing him over with 1059.
Hey boys, I'm going this way. You're never gonna catch me. Here's where you got me before, but not this time, girls. Not this time.
He's crashed into the refinery.
Those guys tried. Wasn't there another warning when this happened in the original game? Just heard spikes and I was afraid of hitting those. They're getting really
aggressive. This vehicle's still mobile, minimum damage.
They're getting really serious here.
There's no way he's stopping. I'm gonna try to
eat. Why should I stop, man? They're fucking chasing me.
Charlie 4, Alpha 6.
Sorry, bros. Click on the turn here. I know. We have some pressure because we're actually driving the race, but don't worry. We're good.
All right, pursue. See if you can force him to the left. We got those spikes in place.
We're good. Just a little detour.
Yeah, he just went by me.
I like how you're kissing each other, boys. It's really sexy. I told you we have enough time. Oh. Those things are terrifying, actually. I should definitely pay attention more to what's in front of me.
Rhino 5-5-5-1 requesting update.
Update is, they're still speeding.
We're not going to plan on stopping.
No, it's spikes. Reserve tanks. Yeah, we may have to bail on this chase.
He's through the blockade.
Alright,
let's get in front of him and run a block.
Boys flying around, I guess, everywhere.
Oh, yeah, still running by you.
We're already on overland for this episode again, and this is gonna be so good. Let's get some units out here. I guess we will just end this after this.
We need to calm this guy down.
Wow.
Can you advise us we're clear to fall back?
I'm grateful for that.
Pressure's making them cause a lot of
We're at the finish line. We got the money, bro, and we're gonna end this episode here. If you enjoyed it, hit that like and subscribe button. And also, the notification bell, of course, and yes, so you never miss any future uploads. I'm Capunator, and I hope to see you back soon for another video. Ciao. Honey, I'm a perfect 10, whoa, whoa. Honey, I'm a perfect 10, whoa.